So I don't know if they had any exchange or not. I just finished talking with her just a few minutes ago, and you know, she's very hurt for him, and it's mainly because she knows how he feels about not being able to be there for his teammates.
Gary, was that, it looked like maybe he was just tired from the workload in the first half, but he had to sit out. It looked like a serious early on. Was that related injury?
Well, early on he was a little bit tight, he said, and I didn't want him to pull a muscle or anything. He was a little cold, but nothing serious. The elbow thing was a one play incident. Yeah.
How does the team? I mean, best running back in the country, an emotional leader for you guys. Like you said, everyone's kind of heartbroken right now. I mean, how do you take the steps to try to move on from this? I mean,
well, I think we've got a great core of running backs. They all love and support LaMichael. I think those guys are going to step up and play hard and try to do their best to replace him. And that's what he would want them to do. That's what he was encouraging those guys to do in the locker room. He said, hey, you know, I can't be there for you guys. I just want you to play hard for me.
It might be speculation
early on whether he'll be back.
I really don't know that. I think all that will be determined after he's examined tomorrow.
Do we know the extent of the injury right now here?
I do not know the extent of the injury right now. All I know is that he's going in to have an MRI tomorrow, and they're going to see what the extent of the damage to the elbow is.
Did it happen when he fell to the turf, or did he get yanked on?
Well, I really didn't see. I didn't have a clear view of what was happening. The best I could see was what was on the replay board, and actually I was talking to Kenyon at the time it played, and I just kind of looked up at the last minute and just saw the dislocation just for a split second. So I couldn't really ascertain how the injury occurred.
How important for your younger backs now to step up and step in?
Oh, it's vital that they step up now, and I think they all know that. They were all hurt by the fact that he couldn't finish the game, and you know, obviously we don't know when he'll be back. So you know, their job now is to step up and try to fill his shoes the best as possible.
Anthony's obviously done a lot of different things. Do you see him maybe becoming more just a pure running back?
I don't know if he'll be a pure running back, but I, you know, that was the position that he's been playing. We moved him out to wide out a little bit because we needed him to touch the ball some more. Now that LaMichael's at least temporarily out of the mix, there's a good chance that he'll be put into that position a little bit more.
How tough is it to look at the bright side?